Hello, give me one second to change all this. Oops. Hold on. That's better. Alright, so today we're playing Slay the Spire, an early access roguelite game based on deck building. And yeah, there's one thing I'm actually not particularly bad at, it's these types of games. I like to play as this character, because experimenting around with it, some crazy things you can do with her poison. Anyways, let's get into it. It's a tough choice. I'm gonna go with this though. Ooh, bullet time right off the back. Let me look over all this. We'll start here. So if you've ever played a game like this, lots of it is RNG, but a good thing about this one is you can, I couldn't say avoid it, but you can lower it by, how many cards, what kind of cards, all sorts of things. It's very fun. I'm sure you already know that if you're watching this, though. Anyways, let's try to get through this. This game starts off slow and like super easy to the point where like nothing can hit you. But by the end, everything is just absolutely destroying you. Especially if you don't get decent luck. Gonna go with this one. It's always good to have dodge or block. Let's use this. That's why I like bullet time. I built a deck once with a relic that makes it so that you don't discard your hand after each turn and bullet time, so you'd be playing like 15 cards at once. It was amazing. So let's just breeze through these first levels. Hopefully, hit a boss and get a good relic. Most of the RNG that's gonna get you in this game is finding relics and mystery levels and stuff like that. Especially with boss relics, because some of them are really good, while others are significantly awful. Almost sneezed. There it is. Ooh. Anyways, let's see what we get. See, like, that's not a great thing. This is a decent thing. Oh, right. I got rid of all my money. Oh, well. So, what I'm looking for is either that one relic, which is harder to get, or there's a good build using Catalyst, which multiplies any poison someone has by three, a card that lets you copy like three versions of a card and use that next time, which is absolutely amazing in conjunction with Catalyst. Because then you can do insane things. And also a card that deals double the poison someone has. There's a very low chance we'll get all three of those, but worth a shot. It's useless. I can hit him again. Yeah, so like I said, I've been getting through this first part taking no damage. It's super easy. Did I not switch the. I did not. Hold up. Sorry about that. I changed the thing, but it said I didn't, so. Wanted to fix that. This. That was a sucky hand. But what can you do? All right. Let's hope for some good cards. This one's okay. Let's try our luck here. Ooh. Uh-oh. Wait, I don't wanna. What? Ooh, I don't know what happens if I lose or win. That sucks. Oh, okay. Not bad. Bandage up. Damn it. Predator. Nope. Neutralizes here. Oh, I see. Disappeared. Oh, okay. I wanna fight the boss. Let's go this way. Okay, not bad. It's actually pretty useful. Oh, right, 'cause I got it from that game. Neat. Survivor, so I'll use this and this and then this. Oh, damn, I should have gone for the slime first, but doesn't really matter, I suppose, when we're this early. I probably won't lose too much damage. Ow. There's things. Ooh, nice. Oh, that's no fun. All right. I want to accumulate as many poisons as I can, as fast as I can. They become very useful later on. I'm gonna use this. It's a good card. Damn. All right. I guess I got cocky. I'll take a little bit of damage, but it's fine. Uh-oh, he's trying to escape, I think. Yes, he is. Let's make sure that does not happen. Got him. That's all I need. Thieves steal your money, if you couldn't tell. Neutralize. I guess I'll use this. We haven't gotten as many poison cards as I would like yet, but we'll get there, I'm sure. Yeah, I have none. That's rough. Still not. Oh wait, here we go. That's a good card. Let's hit the boss. Ooh, I can hit two. That might be dangerous though. We'll see how it goes. Use Caltrops. I'm gonna skip this turn since he's asleep. Yeah, you know what? End turn. I have a plan. Okay, good. He's still sleeping. Damn. All right. Let's see what we can do here. Neutralize, neutralize. It is not great to have so low block, but what can you do? That's a little bit where the RNG comes in with what cards you draw. That should be pretty obvious, though. Okay, let's get distraction. Useless. Let's do this. Wow, another neutralize. I'm gonna actually block. Damn, I lost a lot of health here. That's not what I'm looking for. Yeah, Bullet Time is a great card. Hopefully I'll be able to use it with in conjunction with some other cards later, but you never know. Block is it the game automatically gets rid of block at the end of every turn, so there's no point to really doing it if they're not attacking. Wow. This is just a bad spot for me. Two? Debuffs can get dangerous in this game. Buffs can also get very dangerous. You'll see more of that later on, though. I have absolutely no attack that turn. Let's do this, this, and this. All right, we should be able to kill him next turn. Hopefully he drops a good relic and card, but we'll see. Oh my God. I've never had that much trouble with this guy. Blood Vial? God damn it. Odd attack is an okay card. It's not great. Yeah, we're not facing that other boss. Suppose I should grab a deadly poison. Since we're so low on poison cards. Which is a bad indicator for where the rest of this run is gonna go. Well, we will take the gold. Come on, something good. Okay. I'll take it. I will take it. Oh. Man, it wasn't even that good a relic. That's fine though. Oh, I might lose to the first boss. I don't think I've ever lost to the first boss. Screw it, it's bullet time. Neutralize, poison, don't need to defend, odd attack. Now I will need to defend. Oh, it's only doing that much damage? Alright, well, take 10 block. I can't exactly block all of it. This might actually be a dangerous fight. Man, that boss really took me down, which is not healthy. Defend plus. Caltraps. Let's do dagger spray. Is that what that card is called? I can't believe I messed up so early. Good distraction. Ooh! Good card to pull. Let's use bullet time again, which I don't know how I got that again. That was lucky. This. Little unnecessary, but who cares? This boss's trick is that once all these light up, he does a pretty powerful attack. And it sucks. Needless to say. The burns might come into effect a little, but they... It's actually not a... I'm lucky to get this hand on this turn. I'd be screwed if that was a normal turn where he was attacking. Pulling all attack is not common. I hope my deck isn't too unbalanced. Defend. Defend. Strike. Alright. Well, we're on course to take down the boss, but... That's if he doesn't destroy me when he gets his... Damn. This is a sucky hand. Defend. Poison. Odd attack. Also, I have some potions up here I can use, which would be helpful. Uh-oh. That's a lot of damage. I'm going to do this, and then this. And then this. Posed to take 9 damage. I'll survive. Is it gonna hurt though? Ouch. Come on, let's get a good hand. I wanna finish this. Neutralize. Ooh, backflip, good. Hit deadly poison. Oh, I have way more than enough block. I'm good. Alright. Yeah, we'll win this. Provided some awful abomination of RNG doesn't take us down. Like that. That's not great. God damn it. How does that happen? I win. As long as I don't pull too many burns on this turn, yeah. The poison will kill him. I can't believe I came that close. This is an awful run so far. Alright, Catalyst. Not Catalyst. This is a good card if... It's not always good. I'm gonna take the lizard tail. If this battle was an indicator of anything, it's that I should be more cautious. Let's look where we can go. I like this side. We're going this way. These birds suck. I got no blocks. How does that even happen? Oh, well, that helps. All right, attack. Oh, damn. Let's try to take him down with poison. And turn. Suppose I don't really. I guess that. There's not much I can do on this turn. Because I can't take them down. If you hit these guys 3 times in a row, they lose like half their defense. Which is a good thing, to say the least. They can get pretty strong pretty quick though, so you gotta be careful. He's gonna die this turn. Let's get. I don't know what I wanna do yet. I guess we're just gonna have to go all defense. That still won't be enough to cover it, but I don't wanna lose health this early on. Not be good for me. Distraction, that's not bad. Reflex is not good though. I guess play bullet time. Alright. Damn, the poison ran out. That's no good. Bullet time again? Not bad, not bad. I don't really need it though. Oh, this is not good. Oh, but I knocked him down, so I won't take damage. Ah, I should have. That was a bad play on my move. I should have weakened that guy. Didn't think ahead enough. He's dead. He's down. Yeah, alright. It's ending next turn. There it goes. I did not need to poison. I'm gonna take the dex over this. Not that much good. Let's see what this guy has for me. Again, not great. Is this too? I guess I'm gonna go with the flower. And I'm gonna save the rest of my money. Are we gonna hit 2 bosses? No, we're not. Alright. This way. Thieves shouldn't be too bad. No guarantees, but. Definitely want survivor. Gonna strike. Them both going for attack is not great. If I'm gonna want to face the boss, they're both going for attack again? That is rough. I don't want to use any potions yet. Oh, wait, let me weaken them. we'll take the 8 block. Damn. Just not getting lucky this run. The last two runs, I swear to God, so close. I've beaten it once, but the last two runs, I both nearly won. One run, I was one turn away from winning, and the one before that, or the one after that, it was not as close, but pretty close. Maybe a turn or two. What to do? Well, distraction, first of all. Oh, they're trying to escape. That is not what I want. Damn it. They're taking my money. They're both taking my money. There's not much I can do. Oh! Damn. Well, again, there is some RNG to this. That's what you gotta expect. That's a good card. Let's see what we got here to start. Everyone's attacking constantly. I'm getting screwed. God damn it. It's the best I got. Like, honest. Oh, I should have raised my dex. I'm not gonna make it through. I don't know how I'm gonna win this. Jesus. That's no good. Well, we can weaken this guy at least. We're gonna need both these defenses. And it's still not even gonna be close to enough, of course. I'm a lucky guy. Okay, we just need to work on killing people. Like, this is not going well at all for me. I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to beat this second floor. Poisoning this guy works well. 18. Christ almighty. Let's use this. Oh! We got bullet time. Whew! Lucked out. Let's get rid of this strike. Alright, this is good. I'm gonna do that to him. Poison both of them. I will take... not yet. We'll strike, strike, defend, defend. Alright, I shouldn't take any oh no, I'll take 3 damage, what am I saying? This has not been a good run. Almost no poison. And my RNG isn't doing so hot either. Cannot play any attacks. Healthy. Sweet Jesus. What have I gotten myself into? I'm gonna poison this guy. I need him dead soon. Distraction. Oh! Oh, bouncing flask. That's a good one. All on that guy. Not what I wanted, but I'll survive. Okay, end turn. We'll take... that's 8 damage. That's 9. So I'll take 8 damage in total. Not good. Well, he's dead, so that's good. Oh, right, I have Keltraps. I was wondering why. Get rid of Nightmare. We don't need it right now. Yeah, this is enough. Let's do these two. And then Dagger Spray. Oh, I could have used just that one. That's a shame. The poison should take him down in a couple turns. Provided it gets a little worse, but. Let's see what we can do here. Still gonna take some damage. I'm just. Oh my god. I wish I started streaming earlier. Now I'm just embarrassing myself. Ooh, bullet time. Look at that. Oh, he's dead. What does it matter? I better get a good card for that. Swear to god. I guess backflip's okay. Maybe I'll get all my health back. Maybe RNG. Oh, actually, that's a good one. That's decent. I'm not gonna fight the boss. That would be a mistake. So we're gonna go here. We're gonna sleep. Hopefully we get something good out of the chests. Oh, great. I already have a feeling this isn't gonna end well. Okay, Caltraps, because he attacks one at a time, which makes him vulnerable. And we still have three. Actually, no, I can knock him out of the sky. What am I thinking? Attack, attack, attack. Perfect. Alright, we're in good health so far. Hex isn't great, but it happens. Okay. No. Why wouldn't I have done? Alright, we're doing good. He will die next turn, so let. Oh, he's already dead. I had my Caltraps up. Let's do this. Let's do this. Two backflips. Interesting. Five block. Draw two cards. Neutralize. Did nothing. Let's backflip again. I pull two dazed. Healthy. Oh, wait. No, let's attack. And then I'm going to do this because then I'll get some extra. Armor next round in case I need it. I'm missing out on these poison cards. It's not great. Oh my god. How? Why? Why? So many dazed. I guess that's my fault. Ooh. Not great. I'm going to take 10 damage. That's some math for you. Right on the fly, too. I know, it's impressive. Oh my god. I guess neutralize. I have so many dazed cards. I want to protect myself, but. Oh. 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 Can I put it? I'm just adding more dazed cards. I do not want to take damage. We've already taken so much. Well, I guess there's only four. I'm probably going to draw all four of those right now because I'm a lucky guy. Not a s- Why? What is this? Okay, at least I got at least one strike. Ignore that. I don't know if you saw it, but I'm going to assume you did because it popped up on my screen. Blur. Man, I haven't even been able to. I guess I got a bunch of cards upgraded automatically. You're gonna go this way. Come on. Mercury hourglass. That's not bad. It's pretty good, you know. Over time, that accumulates a lot. Oh, great. Well, here we go. Oh, what does that do? Is that a curse? Lucky me. Nice, good goblin friend. Good buddy. Best friends. I don't want either of these. I'm getting chafed constantly. Okay, there's not much of an option left anymore. Oh, I hate this guy. Oh. Well, at least now. At least we're getting some good poison in early. That's good. I should have used Flying Knee. But whatever. The poison will help. I'm really hoping we find a catalyst. One run, I got two catalysts. That was immense. Expertise. I will use that in a second. Let's use it now. Nice, Caltrops. He is going to attack me this round, so let's do... I'm right at the boss. I don't want to raise... I want to save that. What do I have? 9? He's going to do 15 damage. Oh, perfect. Alright. We're doing okay. This guy can be annoying, too. That's why we have the poison. Poison goes through shield. Well, block. This is not great. Oh, wait, but I kept some. So, again, perfect. Look at that. Maybe now the luck's coming back a little. Maybe too much bad luck, you know? Oh, let's kill him. This, and we win. Sweet. Okay, there's a poison card. I was looking for those. Hopefully we can get a couple more. We're almost at the third level already, though, which is a shame that we don't already have... Go bullet time early. We'll poison that guy, so let's focus on him for now. I'm gonna use, I can't lose so much health before the boss battle. It would just not be healthy for me. I'm gonna save that potion though. I could kill him, and that'd probably be the wise thing to do. But at the moment, I wanna keep it. Cause we're probably not gonna have full health for the boss. Ooh, perfect, I was waiting for that. Backflip. This would be a great help. Absolutely gorgeous. I have nothing left. Oh wait, I can still neutralize it. All right. Mix Caltraps with a couple other, like some relics and some cards. You got some good stuff going there. Yeah, let's do that. There's a relic that gives you 3 thorns, which means anytime they attack you, they take 3 damage. So that'd be a total of 6, which is pretty nice. You can poison him. That'd be 15 poison. That'd be significant. It's gonna do 8 damage to me. Okay, well, let's cover the 8 damage. Let's do this. Confirm. I want to hit him. And then I want to hit him once more. Alright. So he'll have 25 poison. Oh, he's donezo. No, 15, my bad. I was thinking there'd be more than. No, I'm stupid. Ignore me. Oh, neutralize. That's good. Let's see. If I give him 15, 9, 24, will not kill him. And he will do 8 damage to me. Can have that. It's healthier this way. He'll die next turn anyways. I didn't have to kill him that one. I really should have just focused on defense. This is a good card. It's not the card I'm looking for, though, which is a problem. By the time this ends, I might not have a great deck. I've been trying to keep it at least a little balanced, but ooh, this is fun. Neutralize. You want to knock artifact negates three debuffs. You want to knock that out as fast as you can when you're this character, so you can poison a ton. See what we get. Oh, caltrops, nice. And this. All right. He still has one debuff left. Oh no, minions, I forgot. Okay, distraction. Why do I always pull reflex? It's like the worst card. There's no good way to go about this right now. I need to get him poisoned. I need to get these two out of the equation. It's really my only hope. No, they stole my card. They stole bullet time! Now I really need to kill that dude. Okay, let's see. Okay, perfect. We got rid of his debuffs. Apply them. Alright, that will be good for us. This is the healthiest way to go into next round. We just need to pile on the poison. At least the best we can. Oh wow, he is shielded. That's why you need poison. Oh good, we got some poison. We did not get a lot of defense though. I have an idea. Okay, so we're gonna you. What does this do? Three vulnerable. I can use all of these. Cool. Use defense. Use flying knee on him. Yeah. Survivor. And then you avoid the decay. It's the best way to do that one. Ow! All right. Not a great hand. It's not awful. It's not great, though. I get 15 blocks, so worth. One of these. Give him one of those. Yeah, I should be able to win this. I don't even want to have to use my explosion potion yet. Or my fire potion? That one only hits one person. For some reason, I had the idea that it would hit everyone. Whoo, that's not good. I do not like that one bit. Whoo. Oh, and I don't have any defensive potion or cards. I lucked out there. Wonderful. Beautiful. Sweet. Hardcore. Okay, this is gonna be. Gonna do that. That'll kill him. I got my bullet time back. Okay, strike him. Fly knee, poison, strike. I will still take a ton of damage. Far too much damage. This is gonna hurt. Oof! That's his strongest attack, though. Oh, he's stunned. That's good. Of course, the one time I can actually attack without worry. That, let me get blur. Let's defend again. Okay, I'll keep all 24 till next round, so that will be good for me. Okay, I do not have to worry about. I was gonna say I don't have to worry about shielding, but I get all defense cards because I'm a lucky dude. Ooh, that blur is gonna be nice. I changed my mind about what I said. Get rid of this. I do want to use a deadly poison. Let's hit the blur. Okay, that actually was a little lucky. I'll admit. Oh, that takes two. My bad. If I had more poison, this would be over so much faster. Alright. Let's neutralize. And then neutralize. I got no defense potions. Because, again, I'm lucky. Ooh. Okay, well, I'm going to use both my potions. Because this is actually going to be close now that I'm screwed over in this round. Wonderful. Ooh, cool. I'm going to have one health. Okay, but he's not attacking, so that's good. Alright, let's use bullet time. We're this close. This is going to be a close one. Alright, he's got 9 armor. Oh, he's done. I have 11 poison on him. See ya! And I get all my health back, so it doesn't even matter that I have 1 health. Whoo! Clutch that one! Add a card. Not the cards I wanted! Well, what can you do? Good relic? No, don't want that. Gain. Oh, this is the relic that's good with bullet time. We actually might have lucked out a little bit. Okay, I'll take it. I don't know if I want to fight any bosses this round. Oh, it's gonna be rough. Let's start here and go up there. Ooh, nice. These guys are actually pretty easy most of the time. Okay. Distraction. I can use that in a second. Let's use this. Nice. I'm not gonna use it though. That's because I don't want to draw a good card when I have 0. There's a chance I draw like some 0 cost cards. I haven't gotten any colorless cards either this round. Man. Ooh, nice. It's a perfect time for a leg sweep. Not do much to him. Man, I need more defensive cards, if anything. And my poison's already wearing off. I don't like that. But I take damage that round? I wasn't looking enough. I should be. 5 poison. Wolf hit blur. Oh my god. We're gonna need to use decay. Or defend. I wanted to attack some more, but only be able to block. Ooh. I'm not using my dexterity potion this early. That would be a shame. And after I said these guys were easy too. RNG is fun. But when it gets like this, it's a little rough. I won't lie. Oh right, I don't discard cards anymore. Where's bullet time? Okay, he's dead. What is... Oh, he's doing 7 attack. Alright, can I kill him? How much do these do? 9? I don't know what to do. I guess I can kill him. And then still have enough for 1 defense. Yeah, I'll be good. Cool. And then use defend. Perfect. Alright, not bad, not bad. It can get dangerous drawing all these cards, because if you can't use them, then you won't draw the cards you want. Okay, I'm going to use bullet time. Let's just get this over with. I don't need to do that. Just in case, I will. Okay, do this. I'm going to use this because I don't want it in my hand. Defend. Not yet. Flying knee. Oh, I'm already done. There's no point to looking through there. Okay. Confusion is a dangerous game. Okay, there's some poison. Alright, alright. Which way did I want to go? I wanted to go up there, that's right. Yeah, so we probably won't be hitting any bosses this one. Oh my god. Whoa! I don't know what I want to do here. Oh my god. It would be a very bad idea to fight the boss. This is a worse idea. I'll take the curses. I can get rid of them. I've not ever had this much money, I don't think. This guy shouldn't be too tough. Oh, never mind. Let's neutralize. And we can backflip. And we can use noxious fumes, which are very nice. What happened? Oh, normalcy, wonderful. Luckily, though, I can remove both those with the money I got. So that was the smartest move I could have made, really. I hope I can remove both of those. I don't actually know if I can, now that I think about it. Defend. Defend. Strike. Again, I got a normalty. Not lucky. Oh, my God. Oh. I didn't even realize. If I have this, I can't discard curses. Oh my god. Oh wait, yes I can. I can do this. Gotcha. I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. I'm gonna use the oil. Okay, that's only doing 15. This is a gamble here. None of them turned to zero. Unlucky. I should have used the dexterity potion. Well, I guess I'm okay standing. I definitely want... Ooh, it was a mistake. It was a mistake. I made a mistake. I was not good. That was not good. That was a bad move. That was a very bad move. Now everything costs are insane. Do they switch between rounds? I wonder. It does not look like they do. I got the gate! Alright. Let's hit blur. No, my. No. This is not working out well for me. He'll be dead in a couple turns though, so I guess it's not that bad. How have I still not pulled bullet time? How much health does he have? 27. Okay, so let's see, 27 minus 10 is 17, 15, that's not good. Do I have two strikes I can use? I can use two strikes. Alright, I win. Whew. I need to get those curses removed immediately. Not great. Come on, just give me something good for once. I'll take some colorless cards. This is a good one. Oh, it costs stuff. I didn't get Jack of all trades, which I was hoping I would. $75? Catalyst is here! I can buy it and remove my cards. Okay, we're getting rid of normalty. Confirm. Sold out? I can only do one at a time? I've never done that before because I usually don't have problems like this. Okay, we want Catalyst. Don't have Jack of all trades. That's not cool. This is a good one. I need more poison. I don't need chips. I don't know if I have outmaneuver. I guess I'll buy it. Buy this. Oh wait, I should look at these. This one's good. Might as well stock up on everything, right? Alright. I might have too many cards now. That might have been stupid, I don't know. Let's keep moving. Sleep. I should be able to get full health if I we'll see what this does. Okay. Receive 2 madness. Lose 9 health. Worth. Definitely worth. And then we can rest and we'll have a decent amount of health. 68. Alright. We're in good shape. Ooh, let's hope we get a good relic. Ninja Scroll. That is a good relic. I am lucking out. We're skipping the boss, though. We're going to hit these two guys, go through here, and then we'll be at the boss. With Catalyst, we might stand a chance. I also have Nightmare, which is good. Alright, this is better than I thought it would be. Alright, I want to get rid of you, so let's shiv. We need to use Catalyst on this guy, but we'll get to that. I don't want to get hit. I do have a defense card. No, wait, I can just kill him. No, but I want to stab him so I can get rid of his... I'm going to defend. I keep my cards anyways. Ouch. Oh, great. I forgot he does that. Alright, he's dead, so that's good. Let's hit... All my cards already cost one. Okay. Plan. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this. Noxious fumes. Oh, am I out? Oh, I have normal tea, of course. I need to get rid of that. Okay, too dazed. Oh, I'm not gonna... No, I will be able to get rid of those. Cool. No, he'll take 4. Nice. Now we just need a poison. Actually, 4 times... Oh, it only doubles. I thought that trip... Oh, I have to upgrade it, maybe. I do need to upgrade it, I think. 8 is a decent amount, though. Let's kill this guy. Oh, jeez. He's gonna hurt me a lot. I do have a poison stab. I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. I guess we're just gonna have to do this and turn. Ouch. Alright. Oh, he's done so. Alright, that's that. Come on, good card, good card, good card. Not great. I'll take this one. Not hitting the boss. Whew, 300. Lucky me. Let's do this, 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 this. Don't need to do that. Don't need to do that. There's 2 strikes. 1 dagger spray. Alright, that was a decent start. We'll keep our defense. Oh. That's no good. What happened? Oh, did I just lose? Not healthy. Ooh, apotheosis, nice. And we can start poisoning here. How much damage? He's only doing 10 damage this time, but we can reduce that to 6. Okay, here's my plan. We're gonna save that for now. And we're gonna put up defend. And now that all my cards are upgraded, I can do some major poison damage to him, if I'm lucky. Use this. Ooh, bullet time. Not yet, though. Not yet. Let's definitely use flying knee. I have normality. I forgot about that. That is not cool. Oh, I should have used acrobatics. That's alright, I can use it next turn. Ooh, that's gonna hurt if I am not careful. Okay, use acrobatics. Discard normalty. Use neutralize. Bullet time. And then just go at him. Oh, I should have used distraction first. I will save that. Alright, defend. 7 poison. 21 is not as much as I would like. Do this. Do that. Alright, so we're safe for this turn. Do strike. I do have 2 poison stabs in here. You know what? I kind of want to save up for Nightmare. Because if I Nightmare Catalyst, I can do a ton of damage. I can basically insta-kill if I get lucky. I did not get lucky like I wanted to, but that's okay. that's nice. Ooh, I do not want to use this yet. Let's use this. Yes. Okay, we're gonna get rid of this for now. We're going to use Nightmare on Catalyst. And then we're gonna use. That's nice. Gain 8 block. Let's do this. That way we can draw as many cards as we need. Come on, come on, come on. Luck out here and get some more poison. Not poison. Ooh, I did get some poison. Alright, use this. Catalyst. Watch this. Watch this. And I win! Like I said, Catalyst combined with Nightmare is destructive. So beautiful. Calculated Gamble could be nice, but it could also be dangerous. I'm gonna take Heal Hook. Now that I have all these cards, I do kind of want to take on a boss, but it's very risky considering we're. Ah, there's no bosses left. Never mind. Remove all curses. Okay. 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 All right. I'll take it. I like it. Smith. We definitely need to upgrade our catalyst. I don't like going into the final boss with not full health, but. Oh, I've already fought this guy. All right. Ooh, I started with Catalyst and Nightmare. That's good, that's good. All right, we're gonna take this guy out. Oh my god, he's already doing 20? Hisu. That's not good. I don't know his buffs either. Oh, he heals 10 HP? This is gonna be a rough one. Whenever I play a power, he gains strength. Ooh. That's not healthy at all. Oh my god. This is awful. This is awful. Oh my god. Let's get rid of madness while we can. Catalyst costs zero! That's wonderful. Oh, and the poison's gonna build up. Oh. Let's hit this. Let's hit the. Ooh. I take that back. I need a defend. You know what? This might be a bad idea. I should save this. But I'm not going to. Let's use this. Hit Catalyst. We need to poison stab him. And we don't need. Let's defend. I want to keep as much health as humanly possible right now. I am worried about these two. I do want to get rid of them. Outmaneuver. Alright. I should take zero damage. If I can get his poison up just a little bit more, I would just be gorgeous. If I can't, though, I can live with it because Catalyst is goddamn overpowered. Oh, and they all cost zero. Look at that. Cannot get his poison up more, and it is not worth it to wait, especially when you have this much. Okay, he is done. But does Nightmare get exhausted? If it does, that's not cool because I'm pretty sure he comes back to life. Nightmare does not get exhausted, so I can use it on Catalyst again. So I'm going to save that last Catalyst. Now I have to kill these guys, so let's do deal 8 damage, hit him with that. I do need defense, so let's do that. He'll die, so I'm gonna take 15 damage, cool. Deal 9 damage. Deal 9 damage. Ooh. Where's Nightmare? Where's Nightmare? I don't see it. It's not in the discard, or... Oh, it is! Damn it. I was very wrong about what I said. That's okay, though, because... Whatever. Anyways, end turn. He'll die. And he's still going to be able to attack. Okay, that's what I thought. He heals once, and then I think you can kill him. I don't remember. He might heal again. I'm very much hoping he doesn't. Let's make sure this guy's weak. He's going to do one damage. Oh! Right, because I remember. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. Draw 4 cards. Discard 1. Let's make him weak again. 8 block. This. Do this. Discard. Discard this. Alright. I keep... Yes. Ooh, hit backflip. And I will draw 2 cards. Infinite Blades. That's a good one. I do not want to do Catalyst yet. Ouch. He is dead. Now it's just me and this guy. Or he's dead. No, yeah, he is dead. Ooh. Now's the time. Let's do it. Dagger throw. Not yet. Upgrade all my cards. Poison stab. Use this. Use this. 8 times 3 is 24, so let's do some more block. I can't draw cards, so I'm going to save that one. This will triple an enemy's poison. How many more poison cards do I have? No, not yet. Not yet. We're going to save it. I'm going to save all of these. End turn. Hopefully we can get some more poison in the next couple of turns, if we're lucky. I still have a dex potion, which I need to use soon. Ooh, nice, Shiv. I forgot that I did that for a second. Oh! Discard a card. I will discard... I don't know what to discard. I'll discard the Shiv, actually. Okay, he's doing 19 damage this round. I do need to defend this one. Actually, let me use Madness first. Ah, it was all at attack. I was hoping it would be Crippling Cloud. Okay, drink this. Use Survivor. I will discard my Strike. No. Oh, that does 12. Discard this. Okay, if I get Crippling Cloud and Deadly Poison on him... Oh, I still have 2? Yeah, I'll use Crippling Cloud. Not Catalyst yet. Okay, end turn. Next, I'll use Deadly Poison. And then Catalyst. I'm talking too much. Okay. Ooh, what does Void do? When this card is drawn, lose 1 energy. No! Okay, Shiv. If I... No. Deadly poison. Okay. He'll be dead in 2 turns. I just need to survive. Oh, I don't have a defense card. Whew, I need to get rid of some of these quick. Okay, actually, let me do this. Oh, dodge and roll, nice. Use all out attack and let's hope it just did not hit Void. Oh, but Void was ethereal, I guess. I win! This was a bad run, but I still won. Alright, unturn. If he gets up again, I'm literally just gonna die. Nope, that was that. Alright, successful run. Dude, I'm telling you, Catalyst is the most overpowered thing if you get the right cards with it. I guess I don't technically win because I'm gonna stab it. And then I'm gonna die. Anyways, I will get my unlocks. Discard your hand. 1 shiv. That's lame. Why do these all deal with shivs? Ooh, that one's actually pretty good. Alright. That's that. I beat it again. Whew. That was a good run. I'm tired. That was intense. What time is it? It's not that late. Ooh. Can I skip this? I restarted it. Okay, there we go. I think that's about enough for today. So yeah, I will see you in the next one.